Topic Tractor Power fans, V8 powered tractors have a certain cool factor to them. They have a great sound when they're working out in the field. During the late 1960s through the 1970s and early 1980s, several tractor manufacturers relied on V8 engines to power their big tractors. In this video, I would like to share with you 10 big tractors that were manufactured at the factory with V8 engines during the 1970s and 1980s. This will include OEM-built machines or original equipment manufactured V8-powered tractors from John Deere and International Harvester, Massey Ferguson, which utilized its Perkins brand of V8 engines on its row crop tractors, White Farm Equipment and Oliver Tractors that use Caterpillar V8 engines, Alice Chalmers, Ford, Steiger, Massey Ferguson, and versatile articulated four-wheel drive tractors that relied on Cummins V8 engines. This video is just a small sample of tractors that were built with V8 engines, but it shows some of the more popular and well-known models that have a great sound and look when they're hard at work out in the field. So let's head out to the field now so you can see all these big tractors at work. I hope you've enjoyed spending some time out in the field taking in the sights and sounds of these big V8 powered tractors at work. I'd like to hear in the comments section below what your favorite V8 powered tractor is, or if you operate one on your farm, tell me about the brand and the implements that you run with it. If you've enjoyed the video, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. As always, thank you for watching.